Yo, Nardo, can we do a quick interview for the culture?
Interview?
Yeah, real quick. Yeah, it'll be quick.
What's up, guys? Here we are in the middle of buttfuck nowhere, Aurora, Illinois. And if you're from Chicago, you should be a little familiar with No More Heroes. They're actually throwing a concert today. Nardo Wick, DCG Brothers, Fly Nari, Mellow Bucks, and plenty more artists are performing here at the Piazza. And, you know, let's check out the vibes, you know. Hopefully we're able to interview Nardo Wick.
Interview.
Maybe we'll get a Fly Nari interview. Maybe we'll even interview DCG Brothers again. We know those two little fuckers. Their music is just great, you know. But yeah, let's see how it goes. Shout out to you guys for fucking with the videos recently. You know, the views have been up there, I'm not gonna lie. You know, the views have been good when my ex actually just texted me the other day. She said, Jeff Leppard, I heard you're doing good. Shut the fuck up, bitch. I don't wanna hear it. I'm at the Nardo Wick concert. We're gonna see DCG the Brothers, all of them, bro. I'm not gonna lie, I'm already faded off the Arizona iced teas. But yeah, guys. We made it to the No More Heroes concert, man.
All right, man, who are we here with today?
Fly Nari, you know, the flies on in it.
I was rapping in a basement. Lonely if all my niggas told them one day we gon' make it. KJ, give me perky fuel.
Bitch, I stood on all 10, I'm a ranger. Believe my brody gone, but I'm still holding on. I'm trying to drink away all of this pain inside my styrofoam. And I know that this life's
like I'm back and I'm better. Chrome heart on my sweater. Same bitch I've been with, but I'ma fuck like I just met her.
What would you say you want to be remembered for?
Being the hardest.
The fly is on. Fly Nari. How can someone become fly like you?
Man, you just gotta. It gotta be in you, man. It ain't on you. It gotta be in you, man. That's it. Anybody can do this fly shit, man, but everybody can't do this fly shit, man.
Alright, Nari. Who would you say you trust the most?
Me.
Yeah.
Me. That's who I trust the most.
Oh, you? There you go, man. You heard it here first with Fly Nari, man. Fly life, man. You dipping? You leaving?
Nah, I'm in this thing.
You gonna be staying? All right, man. I'll catch you around, right? All right, bro. It's good seeing you, bro. All right? Take care, bro. I got you.
Bitch, I'm burning up. Call a fire truck, they say I'm heating up. Suitcase for my racks, they say that duffel wasn't big enough. Sent her to the doctor, cause her bottom wasn't big enough. I got lots of choppers for the oppas, we gon' hit them up. Give it up, this a robbery, I want my style back. We don't do the whiff and go find someone else to howl at. Big chain swinging on my neck like a ball bat. If he try to touch it, put a hole in his ball cap.
Alrighty, guys, I think Nardo Wick is wrapping it up on his performance. Hopefully we're able to interview him. Actually, not even hopefully, I will interview Nardo Wick in less than 5 minutes. Roll the clip. Yo, Nardo, can we do a quick interview for the culture?
Interview?
Yeah, real quick. It'll be quick. Just one question. Yo, Nardo, what's a piece of advice that you can give to an upcoming artist from Jacksonville?
Keep rapping.
There you go, man. I love you, man. Take care, man. Shout out Nardo Wick, man. We did it. Keep rapping. That's it.
Keep rapping.
Hey, all I gotta say is, I came, I showed up, I did my job. Time to go home, man. Time to go jerk one off. I'm about to go home and jerk one off, man. Honestly, I'm not gonna lie. I feel like Nardo Wick's advice,
that was it.
Pretty self-explanatory. Just keep rapping.
No more questions than that.
No more questions. Just, that's it. Just keep rapping. All right, thank you for the service. Appreciate it. All right, man. We gone. Shout out Nardo Wick. I'm not gonna lie, I could have asked a couple more questions, but Jeff Leppard is all about respect, you know? It didn't seem like Nardo Wick was trying to do an interview. Yo, so I just asked him one simple question. So if you're from Jacksonville, Florida, and you wanna do your shit, just take Nardo Wick's advice, man.
Keep rapping.
Wait, is this an all-black Cadillac?
Yeah.
Cause Jeff Leppard can only ride in an all-black Suburban.
No, let her know too.
What y'all gotta tell the people, man?
We all love them.
We all love them, right?
Yeah.
What do you think about people who be acting Hollywood? These people try to stop us tonight, but nothing is stopping us.
Are you artist too?
No, I'm not an artist. I'm a reporter.
I don't know what to say, man. We all love you too.
Thank you, man. What's your name?
Al.
Al? Jeff.
Nice to meet you.
Jeff. What's your name, bro?
Mohammed.
Mohammed? Jeff, man. Appreciate you, man. All right, well, that's it. Pretty much it, guys. Shout out Nardo Wick.
Bitch, I'm burning up. Call a fire truck, they say I'm heating up. Suitcase for my racks, they say that duffel wasn't big enough. Send her to the doctor, cause I bought them.